everything's always going to come in its own team bag. I don't take top loaders. That's low rent. I don't do that here. Anyway, what was I doing? So we got to do the T-Wolves mini. We're live, so I'm not going to use screencast. It's 9:23. Grab our list. Let me just make a post. So Josh is on top, McMurdy's on the bottom. These are your list of teams you'll win in order. 4 better, 7, 9:24. We got McMurdy on top, Ryan Forbes, Josh Cade, Dave McMurdy, Josh Cade, McMurdy on top, 9:24. Your winners, look at that. Big Cade wins, gets the T-Wolves, Celtics go to Tim Land, Clippers and Wizards go to McMurdy, Casey gets the Raptors, Cade also gets the Mavs and the Nets, and the Grizz, they go to Tim Land. We're done. We'll just fill this shit in here. So, T-Wolves, Josh Cade, it's really Cade and Goldfaden, which means that Josh isn't going to hit anything because he teamed up with Goldfaden. I told him not to do it. Now he's going to get his ass handed to him. Nets, 7, Josh Cade. Mavericks, 6, Josh. Clippers are 3. McMurdy, Grizz, Tim Land, Raptors, 5, Casey, and Wizards, McMurdy. What did I forget here? Yeah, I'm cool. All right, here you go. Hawks, Tim Land. Celtics, Tim Land. Nets, Cade. Hornets, Krawiecki. Bulls, DeLuca. Cavs, McMurdy. Mavs, Cade. Nuggets, Benny. Pistons, Grogan. Warriors, McMurdy. Rockets, Tim Land. Pacers, Salmieri. Clippers, McMurdy. Lakers, Salmieri. Grizz, Tim Land. Heat, Goldfaden. Bucks, Casey. T-Wolves, Cade. Pelicans, Goldfaden. Knicks, Say. Thunder, John Salmieri. Magic, Benny. Sixers, McMurdy. Suns, Goldfaden, Blazers, Krawiecki, Kings, Tim Land, Spurs, Ryan Forbes, Raptors, Casey, Jazz, Tim, Wizards, Dave McMurdy. And those cards that I posted on the weekend that gemmed, they should be here tomorrow. So if there was any question from the guys that I talked to, if I didn't talk to you, then your card did not grade yet. So just remember that. Don't send me 1,500 PMs asking me. Then I will send you a bill tomorrow when they come in. And then once that's paid,
they go out.
There's a couple that I'm sure of. Like, I know that Nate's Harper Trout Duel gemmed. A couple other guys I talked to you. Pretty sure that Rich's Addison Russell 2012 dimed. And then there was a couple other I saw. Some of those Bookers from the Prism Break that we did a while back. I think one or two of them gemmed. This is hobby. So, I think there's only one auto per box. I didn't do jumbo because it's a lot more expensive. The jumbos have the orange prisms in it. Hobby does not. Hobby has something else. I can't remember. And then after this, we'll do Bowman Bending. Then hoops, then the one box 2008 contenders, which was supposed to go in that multi-year mixer that I did a couple weeks ago, but there was like a mix-up between the guy that I ordered it from. And it's funny too because I've been trying to find like an LCS around me that I can order shit from, like if I need it, like on the spur of the moment. And there's like no decent card shops in Philly at all. There's one card shop and it's mostly a comic book shop. So my buddy lives up in Doylestown, which is like a half hour from here. And I know that they got a really nice card shop up there. Dude's got tons of product. So, I wasn't really busy, so I drove up there, and I was like, I'm going to buy some shit, and I'll talk to the guy and see if I can, like, create a relationship with him in case I need stuff. Well, I'm talking to the guy for a little while, come to find out that he's a dude on DealerNet that I've been buying cases off of, like, twice a week for the past, like, 6 months. It's pretty funny. So, now when I buy cases off him, I get to knock, like, 20, 30 bucks off if I pick it up in person, which isn't really ideal because it's like a half hour away. It's in way out in the burbs. But it's definitely helpful if like I need to get a case and I can't wait like a day or two for it to get shipped. So that's pretty cool. Plus, he's got a lot of product that I can get from him that I might not be able to get from other places as easily. So, that's definitely cool. I've got a couple connections like that, but they're all guys that are out in, like, Pittsburgh and stuff. And that was never helpful. Alright, box one. Paul George, DeAndre Jordan. Stuck together. Derrick Rose, Kyle Lowry. Are these the ones with the shitty backs? No. Karl Malone, and your first auto is an Emmanuel Mudiay. Denver Nuggets, Benny Catone. On the board, Mudiay. There you go, man. Decent hit. Emmanuel Mudiay. Need to hit some silver prisms of the big guys. Draymond Green. Mirotic. Red. Kevin Martin. A nobody. Moutier rookie card. Chris Bosh, base going everywhere. Al Horford. LeBron. Amari Stoudemire. DeAndre Jordan. This is box one if you just popped on. Antonio McDice, Bobby Portis. Amir Johnson, blue. Dirk Nowitzki, prism. Raul Neto, Kyle Korver. Quiet night on the chat. Kawhi Leonard, Anthony Davis. Shabazz Muhammad. Kenneth Faried. Dude, I just won you to T-Wolves. Eat a dick. Eat a fucking dick. That's gotta be your secret, man. You gotta let Cade pick the teams. Let his name be next to it, not yours. And then you'll actually win some shit. Cade's first mini in here, big team mini, and he wins the freaking T-Wolves. Dude, tonight fucking sucked, man. Some of those goddamn minimum wage morons, like, plodding around behind the counter. Like, why don't you get up off your fat fucking ass and go in the back and see if my driver's there yet. And then you ask him a question, and you get that ignorant frickin' tone back. How am I supposed to know? Because you fucking work here. I hate going to that place. Air packages? Oh, you mean because I'm sending you your stuff so fast? Next day air? I was actually tempted to fill up, like, take a massive box and just fill it up with, like, packing peanuts and ship it, like, next day air. Emmanuel Moutier was the first auto. Ship it next day air to you and make you think, oh, shit, what did he send me? Like, a case? That's awesome. And then you open it up, and there's, like, one shitty Pistons hit in it. All right, next box. Rondo, Tim Duncan, Mirotić, stupid dunk app things, Miles Turner. Jimmy Butler, LaMarcus Aldridge, Kyrie Irving, Melo. And out of 65, Dellavedova, Cavaliers, Dave McMurdy, Matthew Dellavedova, out of 65, orange, orange. Dellavedova. LeBron. Mike Bibby. James Harden. Trey Lyles. John Wall. Come on, we need a big one. Let's go. Need a nice prism. Al Horford. Tariq Portis. The Admiral. One hit. I got you hits in the last couple breaks. Magic Johnson. Chris Bosh. Dan Marley. Steph. Shaq. Moutier. Kyrie Prism. Jerry and Grant. Pau Gasol. I don't know, it does that. Like, if you do too much too quick, it blocks you. Jameer Nelson, Twitch does that too. I guess so you can't spam the shit out of it. At least it's not like Facebook, where I get told I'm not allowed to type. You are using this feature improperly. If you continue to use it, you will be banned. That's what I get told when I type. Apparently typing is spamming. So, Bowman Bending's next. And then, Hoops. And then 28 Contenders, where we're going to pull a Matt Ryan Super Bowl ticket. Send all the hits to Cade. Oh, shit. You know what I did? I sent all your hits from Flawless to you. Every single one. Fuck, I was supposed to send them to Cade. All those cards you guys hit. Like that Towns logo, man. Sent that shit to you, not Cade. I should have some more Flawless soon. I think Gold Label comes out in a couple weeks. That stuff looks like garbage. I don't think I have much of it coming in. It was like heavily allocated. It looks really stupid, in my opinion. Golfadden and Cade are splitting their spots, so if their name's on something, it's both of them. Marcus Cousins, LaMarcus Aldridge, Ricky Rubio, Liberal Breaker, Dwight Howard, Mello, and this shit is stuck to the auto. Nice. Tyler Harvey. Who's he on? The Hawks? I forget. What team's Tyler Harvey on? Hawks? Tyler Harvey. Magic. Orlando Magic. Benny Catone again. It's the Benny Catone show. Tim Duncan. Daryl Dawkins. Brandon Wright. Porzingis. Bobby Portis. John Wall. Come on, we need a Jordan McKee red wavy thing. Bogut. John Wall. Dude, we're only three boxes in. Tony Allen. Kyle Lowry. Steph Curry. Pau Gasol. Brandon Bass Blue. Pau Gasol. Steph Curry. Shane Larkin. Russell Base. Jared Dudley. Chris Paul. Chris Bosh. Somebody said on here that the last sold, I think it was Petrucelli, was $1,200. So, I didn't look it up myself, though. I could see it going for that. That was a pretty nice case of Flawless overall. The logo man and then that Booker. course it's a bad case. You got the T-Wolves, man. Did you think it was going to be good? If somebody else would have won the T-Wolves, we would have pulled a Prism Towns. Prism Towns auto. And Suns. Yeah, we're not hitting any Bookers. I already talked to the guy I bought it from. He assured me that this was a Bookerless case. So, unfortunately, forgot to tell you that in PM before you took teams. I actually had a breaker tell me one time that they bought a case from a shop in Chicago, and they were like, oh, this case is loaded with bears or something like that because the case came from Chicago. It's like, what? You think the card companies load cases up with certain teams because it's going to a certain geographical area? Okay. Steve Francis, Bobby Portis. Mello. Mello again. Great collation. Purple Gasol, Russell Westbrook. Jerry Stackhouse. Started late. Nobody's watching. Steph Curry, MVP, that, I forget what they're called, that sheer, whatever, Emmanuel Mudiay. Seen that happen? I've never seen that happen. If it does, it's just, it's pure coincidence. Anthony Brown, red. Miles Turner. So out of 15 sold for that. You got an out of 25. So over 1,000 is a safe bet. Miles Turner Prism. Nito, Jimmy Butler. Mason Plumlee. And to the Wiz, Kelly Oubre. Dave McMurtry and Benny Catone. All the hits so far. McMurtry got the Dellavedova and the Oubre. And then Benny got the other two, the Walker and the Mudiay. So fuck everybody else. Tim Duncan. Meek. Steph. Kyrie. Robert Parrish, Prism. Landry, Gasol. That Booker was nice, man. Nice hit. Like I said, that was a good case, man. We had two dual relics that were really nice. The Towns Porzingis one, then the Durant Russell Westbrook one, then we had the Jimmy Butler logo, man. The second briefcase had a lot of decent vets in it too. There was that Stockton, somebody else. We didn't have any big rookies other than the Devin Booker, but who cares? That logo, man, was awesome. And I think Pete said that's he sold it already. I don't know what he sold it for though. He didn't tell me. I didn't ask. I was away, so I didn't get a chance to ask him. But I'm interested to know what he sold it for. I pulled guys a lot of big-time soccer cards, man. I think as far as, like, my luck as a breaker, as far as a sport, I'm definitely the luckiest in soccer. I think I've been really lucky in soccer and in hockey. Soccer, far more, though. Killed it in soccer, man. He had an offer for $2,700? Wow. Shit, I was thinking like a grand. He told me he sold it. If he got an offer... if he got an offer for $2,700 on that logo, man, I hope he took it immediately. Because I was like... pretty confident that that was like a $1,000 card. James Harden. Lance Stevenson, DeAndre Jordan, Daryl Dawkins, Steph Curry Prism, Andre Drummond, Kevin Durant, on Devin Harris, Willie Cauley-Stein, Chris Paul, Draymond Green, stuck to something else. Antetokounmpo, red. Roddy Cicely. Anthony Hardaway, Damian Lillard. That's crazy that that card sold for almost $3,000. Holy shit. Pachula, then that's officially the biggest card I've hit. I hit a couple, I can't remember the other stuff I hit that was higher than that. I hit some stuff in NT baseball that probably went for a lot. Dwayne Wade, I wonder what some of the those Ruth relics that I hit went for. And look at this. To the Heat, stuck to another card. This is, on it. I'm going to get it off for you. Out of 150, Dwayne Wade, Miami Heat. Oh! Greg Goldfaden! Greg Goldfaden with the hit! Dwayne Wade. Out of 150. Look at that monster! Oh, yeah, that Ted Williams cut. No, I never hit a Babe Ruth cut auto. If I hit that, then you would have definitely heard about me a while ago. That would have been all over the place. But I hit this one quad relic in NT baseball that was Ruth, DiMaggio, Gehrig, and Bill Dickey. And it was really nice. It was like out of 10. I don't think it goes for that much. I think it's probably like a $600 card. Cade pick. Dwayne Wade. But it was like stuck to this. So I tried to get some of the wax off the surface, but Cade knows what he's doing. He could rub that shit off. All these cards are stuck. Anthony Davis. Jameer Nelson. Okafor. D'Angelo and Russell Westbrook. McGrady?
Nah, no McGrady's yet. We've had two vet autos.
Dellavedova and Dwayne Wade. Yeah, wax. Really? Yeah, I don't know. Definitely not get an 8 auto. It's a tiny bit streaky, but... I don't know. I sent a couple autos in, but I was, like, positive we're going to get a 9. And, it 10'd, so... I can't figure out the Prism basketball, though, from this year. I sent a Towns in, like, 3 times, and I can't get it to gem. I've looked at the card over and over again, and I must be a complete fucking idiot, because I can't see anything wrong with it, unless it's off-centered, which I can't really tell. So, I don't know. Can't figure out why that card won't gem. Well, Cade was saying, too, that he was pretty sure the gold Vlad wasn't going to get a 10 auto because it was a little funky around, like, the G. And it gemmed. And the auto 10'd. So, that was good. That was lucky. One of the biggest products that I've had trouble with autos, though, was last year's Contenders Football. I get so many freaking 9 autos in that. Like, Doriel Green Beckham and Carlos Williams, not like his shit really matters anymore. But those fucking idiots never stayed on the goddamn card. All right, box 6. Here we go. Derek Williams, Bogut. No big prisms yet, though. Need a big prism. Trevor Ariza. Grading what? Doriel Green Beckham? Dude, he's an Eagle, buddy. It was like a champ ticket or something like that. That's my team. Carlos Williams, I subbed that before he, like, fell apart. All right, I don't watch basketball. Again, it was stuck. And a little bit of the wax from that car got on it. Dakari Johnson. What team's he on? I don't watch basketball, so I have no effing clue. Dakari. Thunder. Thunder. John Salmieri. Yeah, Dave, you had 2 hits. You had Kelly Oubre and a out of 65 Dellavedova. Anthony Davis. Bellinelli. Monte Ellis. Since when do you know what teams players are on, Casey? Last time we broke this, you were like telling me to say the teams because you didn't know them. Now you're a basketball expert. Look at all the research he's done since the last break. Jeff Teague. LaMarcus Aldridge. Everything. The only one that doesn't have a delay is Breakers. But that's the reason Breakers crashes, like, every 5 seconds. Kevon Looney, Prism. Probably not. I mean, maybe Oubre, I guess. I don't really know how good he is, but I wouldn't grade the Dellavedova. Chade Buttinger. Brandon Dawson, purple. Anthony Davis. Joaquim Noah. James Johnson. Oubre and LeBron.
Fuck.
I don't like breakers because, one, most guys can't even watch it on their mobile devices. They got to be on their computer because they're stuck in, like, 1997 technology. And the servers are just flat out unreliable, dude. They crash all the time. YouTube, you don't got to worry about that. So that's why I prefer that. Most people like it. Easy access, all that shit. The delay kind of sucks, but it's the same delay that's on Twitch, which is the what I used to use and a lot of other breakers use. I can't use Twitch anymore, though, because they have some rule in their TOS where you can't broadcast anything but gaming. And I was in the middle of a break one time, and somebody came on and said, "You're in violation of Twitch TOS, and your account will be shut down and suspended shortly." And I just thought it was somebody fucking around. And my account was shut down in the middle of the break. And I had to, like, scramble to find another thing to break on. Yeah, a lot of people said the puff and stuff, but a lot of people have issues with that. It's a pain in the ass to get anybody to do anything that they can't do in, like, 2 seconds. So I kind of just got to do what's easiest. Getting, like, 50, 60 people to download Puffin. I mean, half the time I can't even get people to read the post I make in here. So that would be a challenge. But I liked Twitch. Actually, after using YouTube, I like YouTube better. And I got a lot of people said once I switched over that they preferred it. Jason Terry. And every time I've tried to break on breakers, I've gotten, like, nothing but backlash from people. They, like, won't get in breaks. Michael Red, Okafor. So I've broken on breakers twice, I think. And both times were a fucking disaster. And Nets, right? Again. Shit is stuck. Chris McCullough. Cuse. Pretty sure that's the Nets. Base auto, Chris McCullough. Brooklyn Nets. So that went to Josh, Cade, Greg Goldfaden on the board again. Draymond Green. Darren Collison. Yeah, I don't think I was around in the blog TV days. Victor Oladipo. James Harden. Dirk Nowitzki. Porzingis Red. I'll top load this because these prisms, man, you can't tell which variation sells for what. Some of them sell for like $20, then the other ones sell for like $100. This is the red wave thinger. Nyx. Say on. Willie Cauley-Stein. Al Horford, Blake Griffin, Mark Eaton, eating some dick, Chris Paul, Steph Curry, Aldridge, DJ Hunter, Kyrie, Jared Dudley, Blade. Russell Westbrook, Tim Duncan, Steve Nash, and that's it for that shitty ass box.
The base keeps tipping over, dude. Come on. Pain in the ass. What the fuck is he doing that for? Fucking ass, man.
It's really flat. You're the sun? You don't have the Suns, Tim. Who do you? You have a bunch of teams, just no Suns. We'll get you something. Bowman Bending's after this. I love ripping Bowman Bending, man. We've done really well in Bowman Bending. We've also done really well. The Cats? Cats are somewhere else. Fucking annoying. We've done really good in Topps Chrome Jumbo, too. And, I've been wanting to break it, but nobody gets excited about that. I don't get it. I think 2016 Chrome Jumbo is actually a really good product. There's a lot more vets in it this year. There's, like, a dual vet. Or a vet auto in every case. And those duals are awesome looking. We, like, always hit one. And then, the rookie class isn't that bad either. And the price is great. If you look at 2015 Chrome, it's ridiculous. But, 2016 Chrome is, like, still under 1,000. So, I really like that product. But every time I try to break it, people are like, no, do Bowman Bending. I don't understand. Chrome is so much better. I love Chrome Jumbo 2016. When I go out and I buy like personal shit for myself, that's what I buy. Because I think it's the best value out there right now for baseball. But everybody wants to do Bowman Bending. And I like Bowman Bending, but it's not as good value as Chrome Jumbo. That was when I went to that... that shop, I bought like 5 boxes for myself and opened them up and got lucky. Robert Ori, and to the Knicks again. What is with all these things sticking to the card? It is a Jerry and Grant to the Knicks. Say on Jerry and Grant. I actually get killed most of the time when I open boxes for myself. I've only done well like 2 or 3 times. That time I hit that out of 10 Ronaldo, and then those boxes that I opened the other day. Aldridge. Tyler Hansbrough. Towns. Base rookie, Carl Anthony Towns. There you go, Goldfaden. There's your big Towns hit, man. You're on it. Bellinelli. Sprewell. Curry. Trey Lyles, James Harden. Joe Green Purple, Porzingis Base. Lowry. Fucking stay in the pile, dude. Dirk. Chris Paul. LeBron. John Wall. Red. Anthony Brown. John Wall. Dikembe. Oh, that's nice. Larry Bird. What are those called again? That's out of 15. Out of 25. Larry Bird. Shit. No golds yet. Shit, what are these called again? I never remember the name of this variation. Larry Bird. Out of 25. To the Celtics. Tim Land. And a Devin Booker base. Devin Booker base. We still got four boxes left, man. And that thing. Cool your jets, Gold Fadden. Mojo! Alright, so... who wants to take bets on... since shit has got really crazy since that second debate with Trump and Hillary. I think Trump basically knows he's going to lose now. And he kind of said today, he's like, the gloves are off. Like, he basically knows I'm going to lose, so I'm just going to go out in a blaze of just, fuck it, I'm doing whatever I want. Who thinks he's going to show up to the next rally with an AK-47 and just be like, this bitch belongs in jail. And, just start holding it over his head and being like, I'm gonna fucking kill everybody, and maybe he even shoots it in the air or some. And that sounds ridiculous, but to be honest with you, I could definitely see that happening. That would definitely fire up the base. That would be entertaining. I could see that. Do you think that he'll actually call and concede? Or do you think that he'll call and be like, hey, Crooked Hillary, this is the Donald. You may have won all the votes, but I can still grab your pussy whenever I want. And then he just, like, hangs up the phone. He tried to make a citizen's arrest? Oh, yeah. That was pretty funny. I thought it was funny that every time she was talking, he was, like, standing right behind her, like, it was pretty creepy. I just want to see one time, like, him, like, grab her, turn around, and they just make out. You know they both got crushes on each other. You know they want to fuck. Tony Roten. You know they want to bang. Ronnie Cycli, Okafor. Kyle Lowry, Paul Millsap, PM you when I get a chance. Next chance I'm going to get is after this is over. Dan Marley, and to the Kings, that would be Tim Lane. Ben McLemore. Yep, that's you, Tim. Ben McLemore. Dude, this case must have been, like, sitting in a warehouse forever, dude. All the autos are stuck. I don't think it's hurting the cards at all, but... DeMarcus Cousins. Jabari Parker. Abdur Rahim. Dylan Wright. Marcus Gasol. Mario Hezonja, Willie Cauley-Stein. Omri Caspi, Tim Duncan. Sam Bowie. James Harden, Jordan McKee Prism, upside down. Dirk, Jimmy Butler. So maybe you're right, Goldfat, and maybe this case does blow. Norman Powell, LeBron. Amari Stoudemire. Not stuck together, but it felt like it was. Daryl Dawkins, another one. Miles Turner, Kyrie. Yeah, I did, sort of. I got an email from Topps, an automated response, basically, saying that we're sorry we took a month to respond to your issue. We've been overwhelmed with high volumes of complaints or something like that. I don't know. They basically just told me to send in a UPC of the box. I was like, I don't have that shit anymore. Like, I held it for a couple weeks, and then it got thrown out. So my only recourse is to basically call them and to, you know, have them watch the video of the break. That's proof enough. But trying to get them to answer anything takes forever. I don't have time to be sitting around all day calling and waiting on hold. I barely have time to do anything anymore. So, I'm just kind of chalking it up as a loss. Like, I lost like $500, whatever. All part of doing business. Shit's gonna happen. I mean, if they put out a decent product, that's why I don't buy Hobby anymore. Like, I bought it for Skunk Packs, because it's free, and it's not like a case where, you know, you're buying into it and stuff. But I'm not breaking Hobby anymore. Fuck that. And it wasn't just me. I talked to some people, asked around, and it's happened to a lot of people. My distributor said they've been getting tons of complaints about it. So somebody screwed up big time at Tops, and they probably are just dodging it because they don't want to pay. Oh, we got a gold. We got a gold. I don't think Topps is going to be around much longer, to be honest with you, in the capacity that they are now. Panini is making so much money with soccer and now with football and Topps is doing such a shitty job that I could see Topps getting bought out by Panini in the not-too-distant future. If they're not going to step up their game. I mean, they did a good job with Five Star, but I mean, you think you just lost exclusive rights to a major sport, a big, big sport. You think you'd be, like, out there kicking ass, trying to, like, do better shit. And then they come out with a shitty-ass product like the Mint. And now there's this gold label crap coming out that looks horrible. Okafor, Tim Duncan. I think that gold label stuff was... Ah, this is decent. Jabari Parker to the Bucks. Casey, you are not skunked. Jabari Parker. I really think that Panini's going to go after baseball soon. They have the capital to do it. I mean, they're killing it with soccer, man. They have so much money. Bogut. Pachulia. Porzingis stuck to an advertisement card. Yeah, they're bringing it back. But I was looking at it, and it looks like... It doesn't look like it's very hit-heavy. It looks like there's, like, one auto. And... Mint looked stupid from the moment they talked about releasing it. I didn't want anything to do with that shit. At all. So, I didn't even bother pre-ordering it. I don't trust a Topps product that's that high-end. I mean, look what they do with their other stuff that's supposedly high-end.
And I wasn't going to drop like $3,000, $4,000 on a case. Deron Williams, Draymond Green. I'm so glad that I didn't pre-order that crap. J.J. Hickson. Delon Wright, Prism. John Stockton, Marc Gasol. D'Angelo Russell base. Seriously, every card is stuck to the ad cards. Yep, I was right about that one. I was definitely right about that one. It wasn't worth it. I mean, there's not really anything good you could say about that product at all. There you go, that's decent. D'Angelo Russell weird prism thingy. I don't know the Panini names. Yeah, I know who that breaker is. Dante Exum. Nick Stauskas to the Kings. Gold. There you go, Gold Fadden. There's your gold. Nick Stauskas out of 10. Tim Land. So, Tim, you had any big autos, but you hit two low-numbered parallels. Kawhi and LaMarcus Aldridge. Patrick Ewing. This case has not been that great. I'll agree with that. DeAndre Jordan. But we still got two boxes left to figure out. Boris Jowell. Anthony Davis. Steve Nash. Two boxes left. Watch, there's going to be something big hidden in there. Our jumbo case of Prism was actually awesome. That was a really good case. But they can't be great all the time. Yeah, not really any amazing hits in this. Probably the best hit so far has been that Dwayne Wade. I doubt that's the best hit, though. There's got to be a bigger hit in here. Do I have anything for personals? Not really, man. I've got... The only thing that I have in hand right now that's not scheduled for tonight is a case of 16-17 Contenders basketball. That's it. Nothing for personals. I want to do more personals. The thing is that I'm like the only breaker here. So it's kind of hard for me to do that with breaking more nights now. I want to. I really want to. I never have the freaking time. Yeah, I know. I waited 2 hours for this shit. I really want to find, like, a second person to come on and break with me that can do stuff like that. I've been talking to a couple guys about it. Just nothing concrete yet. I mean, it would be somebody that I know, like, really well. It wouldn't just be any old dude. So I got one guy in mind who's doing some other shit. Yeah, that's who I'm talking about, Steve. I got one guy in mind that I've been talking to, but he just started something else up of his own. So he's just waiting until he gets set with that. And then he's going to come on board. Otto Porter, Pau Gasol. Chris Mullin. Miles Turner. Tyus Jones. Steph Curry. Lillard. and your auto. I like, maybe they did this on purpose so that you could reveal it better. Deron Hilliard from Nova. No idea what team he's on. Not a freaking clue. Deron Hilliard. Not a fucking idea what team he's on. Pistons. Detroit Pistons. Jeremy Grogan. That's another thing I'll never use. Facebook Live. Every time I've tried using that, people have just freaked out. Cephalosha. Jalen Rose. John Stockton. DeMarcus Cousins. Pettaway. Dirk Nowitzki. Marc Gasol. Yao Ming, Emmanuel Mudiay, Trey Burke Purple, LeBron James. Yep, still on Prism, man. Damon Stoudemire, Kyle Korver. Hasn't been that long. It's only been an hour. That's about how long it takes to break something. Steph Curry, LeBron James, Russell Westbrook, Budinger, Portis. Jason Kidd. Dwayne Wade. Jeff Teague. All right. One box left. And this is going to be the box with the out of 10 towns. Bowman Vending is next. Bowman Vending is next. Vending's a lot faster than Prism. There's not like 500 packs to rip, and the cards aren't all stuck together. And I got a random... Wait, no, I don't got a random those. I got a random the teams for Hoops and for the Contenders box. So I'll do that before each break. Then I'll give you guys a couple minutes to see if you can work out a trade. Nah, this case really wasn't that good. Kind of boring. Best hit was a Dwayne Wade out of 150. No big prisms. We hit a D'Angelo, whatever those things are called. Captain Positivity, man. Hoops is after Vending. Hoops is after Vending. 10 boxes of Hoops will be fine. I did half a case because I didn't have a checklist, and it's not a super popular product. And I wanted to make the buy-in low for guys. I didn't want to do a full 20-box case and have it be 48 bucks and the shit never filled. Because it never would have filled. Nah, nothing to sort nightmare after Donruss Soccer and Heritage. I'm a sorting veteran now. If I could get through those things, I could get through anything. Ty Lawson, D'Angelo Russell, base. And that too. 20 boxes of Hoops would have taken about as long as Donruss Soccer. Trust me, I made it through a 20-box case of Donruss Soccer. I can make it through anything. If you ever want to start breaking and you really want to test yourself, break a case of that shit. Teron Pettaway Purple, Kawhi Leonard. Gortat. Another one of the Mojos. DeMar DeRozan, out of 25. Casey Rios. I may be personal boxing the other half. We'll see how the first half goes. Jerry and Grant, Marc Gasol. That's another thing. I didn't know what it was going to be like. I didn't want to have guys get killed. Kyle Korver, that's blue. Petrovic, Jimmy Butler. Yeah, but there's no, like, really massive guy in this year's class because of Simmons. So, it's a tough year to price for basketball because of fucking Ben Simmons, man. Kobe, Aldridge. I guess that's our auto. And your auto goes to the box. Michael Carter Williams. In this case, officially sucked balls. That goes to Casey. Yep, I'm going to do some more hockey. I usually do a couple cases a month. It's just we don't have enough hockey guys in here. I'd love to do tons of hockey. It's just always a tough fill. Because there's only like maybe 10 guys who get in. I've tried to explain to people that that's where the money's at, man. Hockey, basketball, and soccer. But they do what they do. Rick Smits. Olajuwon and Tony Allen. So that was Prism, guys. It's okay. Wasn't that great. Here's your recap. Michael Carter Williams. DeMar DeRozan Mojo. D'Angelo Russell Base. Deron Hilliard. Stauskas Gold. Russell. Russell again. Porzingis. Jabari Parker. Ben McLemore. Devin Booker Base. Larry Bird Mojo. Porzingis. Towns. Jerry and Grant. Porzingis Red Thing. McCullough. Dakari Johnson, Dwayne Wade out of 150, Kelly Oubre, Tyler Harvey, Dellavedova out of 65, and Emmanuel Moody A. I will. Give me a sec. Gotta put my shit away. That's vending. One second, Casey.